Nothing says American family like raising the flag with your wife and two kids. Let Wednesday begin! Look at that bald eagle, kids. Majestic.
I'm dead and I need a kiss! Ah! Gah! Gah!
Cut out! Gah! Get it away! I will kill you!
Steve, Haley, knock it off! Steve, go mail that to Donovan McNabb. See if he'll sign it. Hey, it's our favorite gay neighbors. What are you guys doing today? Shopping? Brunching? Parading? Or taking the day off and just being gay?
Dad, what are you doing?
Just reminding Greg and Terry I'm cool with the man-on-man crowd. You two probably want to gossip. Dish, you queenie bitches!
Actually, we do have some big news. We've decided to have a baby.
Congratulations!
Are you adopting?
No, we're having our own. Terry thinks we can handle this sort of seismic life change, so here goes nothing.
Take my hand.
Guys, a baby's not like a fire. You can't just rub two sticks together and...
We're doing in vitro fertilization.
In vitro? What's that?
Well, we've got an egg donor. They'll combine her eggs with our sperm and then implant those embryos in a surrogate where, God willing, one of them will grow to term.
I thought I saw every episode of Star Trek. Wait, is this Deep Space Nine? Because I won't watch that. It's garbage, and I'll tell you why. One...
Stan, this isn't science fiction. It's real fiction. And I think it's fantastic.
We're even converting our home gym into a nursery. Which is fine, because I don't need to work out ever again. Help me.
I don't believe it. I let them be gay, and this is how they repay me.
What's that supposed to mean?
If two men want to open up to each other and share a love more sweet and exquisite than anything a man and woman could ever find together, then that's their problem. But when they try to bring a child into it, I gotta put my foot down.
Well, excuse me, but who are you to say whether they should have kids?
A concerned American, Francine. I've always said you can't raise normal children in an abnormal environment. Do you know what that'll do to society? Girls playing with trucks, boys playing with dolls, horses eating each other. Yes, horses eating each other. Read the Bible.
Well, I admire Greg and Terry. They're taking their lives to the next level.
Francine, it's unnatural. I mean, why don't I just start a family with the couch? Hey, kids, how was school? Brush your teeth, stay off drugs. Hello, wife. Miss me? Huh? I missed you. Oh, man, the things I'm gonna do to you. Here, lie on your stomach. I'll prop you up with the kids.
Stan!
See how weird it gets, Francine?